Good evening. The state television company Western Amir presents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Today marks the 28th anniversary of the Independence Day of Armenia. The Armenian spring of the Grand Gorge flows for over 200 years. The last harvest of endemic grapes from Russian heritage ends in Van. Today is the International Day of Peace. On 21 September 2019, the Republic of Armenia celebrates the 28th anniversary of its independence. On September 21, 1991, the National Assembly of the Republic of Armenia decided to hold a referendum to separate from the USSR and declare its independence. Following an overwhelming vote in favor, full independence was declared by the Supreme Council of Armenia. This year, the main events dedicated to the Independence Day will be held in Gyumri. They kicked off in the Central Park in the morning and will be concluded with the late-night festive fireworks. An Armenian spring built by the Armenians 200 years ago in the village of Çitli Bahçe of the Granagert, Western Armenia continues to flow. The spring built by the Armenians in the 1802 is one of the historical monuments of the victims of the genocide against Armenians. Villagers drink and use spring water to irrigate their fields. When rivers dry up in the village due to the drought, this spring continues to flow. The source was built by the Armenians. During the genocide against Armenians, Armenians of our village were also killed. All without exception were killed in the fields outside the village. Now there are no more Armenians left, mentioned the 58-year-old resident of the village Aubetin Deşlik. The harvest of an endemic 3,000-year-old grape from the province of Arjash in Western Armenia is coming to an end. Villagers say that an endemic grape has a 3,000-year-old history, and they protect this heritage in every way possible. They claim that the Armenians carried this grape variety to France and made the most famous wine in the world. This grape originates from the times of King Menua, the Kingdom of Van. King Menua's 3,000-year-old record of these gardens has been preserved. It reads, "Whoever plunders these vineyards, he will be imprisoned." In the French cities of Lyon and Nice, where the most famous wine in the world is produced, vineyards were grown from the roots of Arjash grapes brought here by the Armenians. Each year, the International Day of Peace is observed around the world on 21 September. The General Assembly has declared this as a day devoted to strengthening the ideas of peace, both within and among all nations and peoples. The United Nations member states adopted the 17 Sustainable Development Goals in 2015 because they understood that it would be not possible to build a peaceful world if steps were not taken to achieve economic and social development for all people everywhere and ensure that their rights were protected. International days are occasions to educate the public on issues of concern, to mobilize political will and resources to address global problems, and to celebrate and reinforce achievements of humanity. Now let us present to your attention a song, Yerazim Yerkir Hayrenik.
Yerazim yerkir hayreni Oksera chat huysat met Karkarot yerkir Yerazim yerkir hayreni Oksera chat huysat met Karkarot yerkir Ես մի բուրն եմ կողի, ես մի ծիլն եմ քո արդի,
You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.